Who would do this? Who would do this to another man?